watching the game, Wyatt.
Fuck your stream.
What is that?
What is what?
Oh, there's a notification for you. Let's go hunting.
Let's go hunting.
Mine earlier was like, let's go kill some monsters, nerds.
I saw that. God damn it, anyone does
that? I think it's funny that I started like saying it like that, and now fucking everyone here, these fucking poppies.
Yeah. Nerd.
Like, I was like, bitch, I started that.
Yeah.
Okay. You use Streamlabs OBS, right?
Yes, sir.
How do I update the title of my stream and what I am playing?
I usually just use that on the Twitch itself when I do that.
I'm lazy. I'm just going to end stream. Go live.
Should be able to do it from your phone.
Killing time, nerds. Monster Hunter World. Confirm and go live. That is scary. Shut up. Oh, hey. Nick is playing right now, still.
Yeah.
I shot the exception.
Hold on, let's do this. Open. Oh, I need a new tab real quick. Come on.
Gotta get the music going.
Oh, I got the music going. I'm trying to get the fucking internet to work. Come on. You...
Start a new session.
Do that. That way it'll work.
Bitch, I'm a cow. I'm not a cat. I don't say meow.
Jesus.
Okay, I guess I gotta start the game in offline mode and then join.
It's...
Shut your asshole. I don't want to hear it, handler. So Alex, quote unquote, beat the game this morning.
Okay.
Until the next DLC comes out, or expansion, or patch, or whatever it may be. Look at that. Oh god, that looks so good on my stream. Let's go. Yes. Now it works. That works. Okay, you can join in on me now.
Hold on. Trying to...
Oh, I can play regular music as long as I'm not recording my sessions, right?
Correct. I mean, like...
I'm tired of listening to generic music. I'm not tired of it. I just want to mix it up.
Yeah.
Classic Azeroth TV, 24/7 music and ambience from Vanilla WoW. Fuck it, let's check it out. God, right now it's Duotar.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I haven't seen Vanilla Ogremar in so long. Oh, the nostalgia. I really hope that Blizzard does come out with their official vanilla servers.
Yeah. Make sure that goes where it needs to. Whatever, that works. Okay. Alright.
Posty Malone up in this bitch.
What are you doing over here, game? Why are you in that format?
Turn that down, good lord. You probably think that you are better now, say that cause I'm not around, not around.
Failed to join. All right, that's great.
So, start an offline session and then join from there. Pop tracks by Post Malone. Play all.
Nope. All right. Fuck you then. Yes.
I'm gonna mute myself for a second. I need to make sure my volumes are all good.
Okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
Why, Gabe? Why?
Do me a favor. Check on your phone or desktop, whatever you need to do. Make sure everything sounds good on your end.
All right, well, I'm gonna have to fix my game real quick. Oh god, that was a bad idea. So.
It sucks because I really want to listen to the music super loud.
Alright, we're gonna be right back. I'm gonna close my game because it's being retarded.
Yeah, it's been kind of just sketch. I don't
know. No, it'll save my progress. Alright.
I think I pissed Caleb off. It was funny as shit.
Display.
Much appreciated.
Full screen.
As Pope Francis faces the fallout from the churches
of Jesus
Christ in Ireland.
Frames.
Like, I need to go buy some honey or go farm some honey.
I want Discord. Why, Gabe? Why are you being retarded? Well, it's supposed to be Portal's Windows, you know. Right now, it's being retarded and not giving me that. Window mode.
Oh, Oh, you have to change that at the.
I am. Range. That's what I'm saying. Is I shut it down, and like I can't. It won't. Wait. There we go. If I do it this way, then do the other one, it should work. Your sound was good, though.
I was just about to ask, can I get away with turning the music up a little bit?
The thing is, like, you're fine with your music. Like...
Before I turned it down?
Yeah.
It's fine. Like, don't worry about your music. It's good. If you, like, were to port it over to YouTube... yeah, and like if somebody goes back and watches it later, they might be like, "Oh, there's a period where it stops." But other than that, like, I don't worry about it. Like, it's not like they're gonna shut it down or anything. Okay.
I'm not worried about that. I'm worried about the volume.
Volume was fine. Confirm. Yes.
Who the fuck is that in this music video, girl? How you doing?
It was quiet. Ah.
Have you heard of Taylor White?
Probably. I don't know.
I used to live over by Yakima?
Why is it... Whatever. I'm just gonna leave it as is. I'm done with this. It's fighting with me. I will not get rid of that stupid border at the bottom. Probably! Settings. Where's my toolbar settings? Go away! Automatically just... Where's P? I don't know. Whatever. It won't go away. Fuck it.
Why were you trying to... What were you trying to do?
Get rid of the stupid taskbar. It won't go away. And, like, it's supposed to be borderless Windows, but it's not working like it's... Like, it's not borderless Windows. And it's annoying me. Full screen.
Can yeah. you just, click on your taskbar and do auto-hide?
I can, but it's also supposed to be borderless Windows, not borderless window. That's what's annoying me. Like, I should be able to, you know, go all the way across to all three screens. I can't. When I have the mouse up, it won't let me. That's the issue I'm having right now. Okay.
Calvary's gonna die. I don't need to kill you, but I will.
There we go. Full screen did it. That makes sense. Can't game. Where did they go? Okay. Now, if I do it, it should work. Let's see if that works. If it doesn't work, I'll just go back to full screen. Get you back up. Minimize you. Nope. You piece of shit. Whatever.
Stream Rainbow.
Yeah.
That's a big one for me. I didn't do good, but I was able to stream it. I was able to stream my potato-ness.
What? Wait. There we go. The fuck was it?
Said my name.
Alright, whatever, you piece of shit. I don't know why you're being dumb today. Yeah, let's go full screen. It's weird, like, I don't know why, for the Borders window, it, like, the task bar will not go away. I go full screen, it does. So, whatever. Maybe. That's being that's even being retarded. Ah! Alright, that's good enough. Fuck it. Or do I stay retarded?
I like my overlay. I just wish it was one level instead of like two levels. Like there's the top half and then the bottom half. I wish it was just a flat line.
What do you mean? Hold on. I'm just gonna look at that.
Where the new donation and new follower names would be, I wish they were all on the same level. Instead of kind of like a V shape, just a straight line across.
Okay, partner.
Okay,
I've
partner.
Set up quests for the Fire Wyvern.
Oh,
and the
I see what you mean. Why don't you find one that is, then?
A lot of colors on this one.
Ah.
I like the colors and the design of it.
Oh, it still looks like crap for some reason. It looks like poop. Why?
I need the Zora Magda Roast gem. What else did I need? Forge equipment. Oh, I remember. Trade yard.
That looks, I don't know what's going on, but it looks like shit.
Your stream?
No, the game itself looks like shit.
Try turning down your graphics quality, maybe?
Yeah, I'm about to exit the game.
I was gonna do that myself until I realized I was already on the lowest setting there is.
That's the thing, is I shouldn't have to. That's why it's annoying, is I shouldn't have to.
At least your stream looks fine.
Just looks like shit.
Was it just like laggy or what?
It looks horrible. Like, let's go mid for now.
1920, 1080. I turned my VSync on.
Why?
I don't know. It seemed to help.
Hi. Nope. Let's see. Let's try that. See, like right here in this screen, it looks fine. Should look like that when I get in there. Still a little blurry, though.
My game's always a little blurry. Like, some things don't render in the way that they should.
Well, that's the thing, is I haven't had that issue with this game yet until today, where I'm like, why are you being dumb? Oh, I wanted to play and stream? No!
I figure it's just because I have a 950 and it's time to upgrade.
Yeah.
Okay, partner.
No, it's still...
Macro motherboard of mine is so hard to, like, dip my hands in there and work around to try and pop out the RAM and put in the new RAM.
No, look at it. It's just not correct at all. It's like it's...
Looks fine on stream.
Let's see, it just doesn't look... I don't know. It just doesn't look right. Let's see how it looks on stream.
Smoking too much dope.
I don't smoke that. That would be you, sir.
Bet.
But I did it once.
I drank the marijuana. Okay.
Hold on, let's see.
I need this here. Blaze Jewel.
Still a little, like, I don't know. Whatever. Just play as is.
It's gonna take all my fucking jewels to trade in for this.
Let's see. Have this started?
Ah, fuck.
Where do they add? Oh, I have three more quests, okay.
Set
okay, partner. I've set up quests for the Fire Wyvern and the Horned Wyvern.
I can't take it. But I can switch it to that. No, I can't. Take that off. Box.
Let's see, optional. What? What is this one?
How do I take it off? Remove space. Okay.
What am I gonna do for this? Deliver two lumps of meat. Oh. I'll throw that one in a minute. Still need to finish this one.
Blaze Jewel. One of them.
Signed.
One of them.
Let's do. I think that one's the one I need to do first. I have no idea.
You tell me I don't have a fucking knob to do it? Building points. 10. No, there we go.
The Wyvern is probably that one I'm gonna go to. Alright, I posted a quest.
What is it?
You'll see. For you, it's probably something easy. I gotta do, what's the Fire Wyvern and then the Horned Wyvern.
Let me find out I didn't equip the right thing. But I did. Okay, quest board. Join a quest. Assigned. Rathalos, huh? Join a quest. Assigned. Rathalos, huh?
Yep.
Join a quest. Assigned. Rathalos, make sure you have everything you need. Yep. You're gonna need potions, you're gonna need antidotes, you're gonna need mega barrel bombs. Those are always fun to have.
Yeah, I should probably get all that shit before I forget about it.
The potion.
God damn it. Let's see, I don't need you. You can go there. That never helped.
Do you wanna capture it?
You never capture shit. I just end up fucking it up, so. And I don't have any tranks. Or trank bombs. I need raw meat. Let's see. Mega bomb. Two of those.
Item box, change equipment.
Oh, yeah. And those. That's those. Oh, up those. Yep. Alright, let's see what I can craft.
Gonna be home soon, because I didn't know that you got off early.
Well, this is like, I told you no, because I was like, I don't know how the lines were, like, the other lines were running. Because I knew my line was down, but I didn't know how the other ones were. Fucking line 6 was, like, 800 parts over to their build. It was line 7 that was, like, 4 behind. So I got there, oh, we're gonna work for, like, 2 hours. I'm like, why am I here? Do line 9s. And then
who's
I did
your supervisor now?
Josh
Olseg?
Yeah.
I'm gonna take a bag of nutrients. No, I'm not. I'm already at full.
Still got to get the stupid, like, the optional quest. Have you done any of those yet?
At one point, I had them all done.
Yeah, I got to do the wyvern one that's up here. Like, the grab the eggs. I'm like, I could do that by myself. That thing.
That took me forever because I didn't have this campsite unlocked when I did it.
Well, like, you can't, like, I wasn't able to bring it back to this campsite. Come on. Can I get close enough? Oh, god damn it. Can I do something without... No, not water!
Oh, you better run, boy!
Oh, it hit me! That's stupid! There we go! Woo! Top beach!
I'm back! God damn it.
Woo! Oh, jeez! Where'd you go? I saw that.
Oh, that was so sick. Your tail is mine, bitch.
I forgot to grab the scale that was up there.
I think we broke them.
That's fine. Oh, it's up.
That was his tail.
Nice. Can you stop? There's material somewhere? Where? Where's this material? Tell me there's a scale nearby. Whatever. Okay, fuck it.
I only have to swipe once to sharpen my shit.
Nice. Oh, I gotta fucking do that. That way. He's up there. See him.
Alright, hold on before we get going. Demon powder. I don't have hard shell powder though.
I do not.
Woo!
Ow!
Back, Dad.
Woo!
Oh, hey. Teddy Kodachi's here. I saw it.
Ow! You fucker! I'm over here trying to heal. It's like, I'm gonna run you into the corner. Good enough, let's go. Oh no, I'm on fire! Oh my god. No. 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 No.
Get up, please. Thank you. God. Yo, Kat, instead of just standing there, why don't you fucking hit me and wake me up? Wake me up inside.
Can you leave me alone for a second so I can heal you, bitch? Come on. Thank you. Alright, let's go. Back in it. Can you land so I can punch you? Ow! Fuck me! Ah!
I finally got my essence.
That's not what I wanted. God damn it. Fuck me.
Oh, he's fighting Toby Kadachi.
Is he? Nice.
Oh, kind of. Land and fall asleep so I can
pull
my body.
Ow! God, I gotta roll away and he fucking lands on me. Bitch, I missed.
I thought Matthew was at the restaurant. He just got on the Ubisoft.
Did he? Look, you bitch!
Let him go. Hopefully he'll fall asleep right here.
Nope. Fuck him up. Fuck him up. Roll out of there. Woo!
He's already fucked up. Look at him. Poor guy.
Just die. You just lay down and die. Take it easy, you know.
Close.
Go.
Much as I thought it would.
Yeah. Ah! That one hit.
Pissed them off. Sorry.
Just a little bit. Oh, you son of a bitch, I'm over here trying to heal. I'm at... Get off me! Ow, oh, that hurt. That actually hurt.
Stop yelling, you damn dragon.
I hate when she doesn't... When all she does is fucking flop when I'm trying to roll. There we go.
Woo!
Oh.
That hurt.
Land, hooker, so I can punch you in your face.
That's right, I'm beating him. I see that.
I see that.
Doesn't do much damage.
Ow!
I can still do damage while moving.
Ooh, touch me. Into that one. Oh.
Right, time for you to land. Ever harvest his tail?
I harvested his tail, yes.
Okay.
I did that before, yeah. That would have been dumb not to.
It's telling me to go this way.
Which way is it going? That way?
Oh. Yeah. You're gonna hate what's gonna come after Zora Magdaros.
Why?
You have to go and search. It took me a few days to do it.
Oh, it was the search for the wyvern.
The fucking...
Yeah.
Yeah. Have you beat Zora? Or...
Nope.
This is your first time doing this mission, right?
Correct.
Okay. What? is that?
The cat.
I mean, I know what it is, but why is it there?
You haven't done the cat rider things?
Catch him.
Ah!
What does he do?
Help out. Just like with the cats that you find. Well, can you not? Oh, woohoo! My bitch! I'm not even close enough.
Salvation is here.
Oh god. Hit him!
Okay. I just fucking panned over to see three or two bombs set, standing in my face right there.
Yeah.
Put you down.
God damn.
Don't you dare knock me over the edge. You cunt.
Oh god. Oh god!
Just as I was like, you're not gonna push me over the edge, you fucking pushed me over the edge.
Yep. Give me a chance to sharpen my blades.
Oh.
Can I jump from here?
Oh,
I can't.
I'm gonna play that game.
Where's he at? There you are. Get up. Roll.
Will not enjoy this, but it will be over quickly.
Awesome. I'm knocked out. I'm burning to death. What?
Get out of here, Toby. I got time for your shit. I'm pinned out over here.
Dropping frames real bad right now. Whatever. I thought I tried that like 27. It's ridiculous.
I cannot get out of here. There we go. Wonder Twin powers activate.
Can I hit him? There we go. Jesus. They're like, we did our job, we're out. Wait, what was that? Where are you going? You a hooker?
There's material over here.
God damn it, of course I drop after you say that. Where was it?
Over here. Over here. There was. I wonder if they're on a timer because it's not here now.
It's not showing me anything. So there you go. This way? This way we're supposed to go? This way?
This way. This way.
What? What? Mine's telling me to go this way. What?
Can go that way, but this way.
Why did you tell me to go that way? What a dumb thing.
Maybe because he's still moving. He hasn't landed yet, but I know where he's going.
Is he going back to the nest?
Yeah.
Just go fucking watch this.
Just gonna teleport to the fucking camp?
Yep. Well, it gives me time to also... now sharpen my blades. Let's go.
It's there.
Wonder if that material was a, like, there was a scale down, yeah, that was gone.
Hurry up and get over here. Oh, you're right here.
Yeah. There was a scale earlier. I was wondering if it was still there. I missed it when I was sliding. I was like, no! Ow. My face. Ow! That one hit me right in the face. And I'm dead. Of course!
Good.
Oh, roll! I hate getting into the combo and not being able to move.
Oh, my essence ran out.
You bitch. Oh my god, are you serious? Fucking hits me as I'm trying to heal. Fuck me, I'm gonna die.
Run up and get one of those vigor wasps.
I will, but I gotta put the fire out. Drink this. Ugh. Like, I would've been fine if you wanted to fucking hit me. Bastard. Hit me at, like, the worst time possible. Like, fuck it. Yeah. Come chase me.
Next up?
Thank
Diablos.
You. Woo! Next up, Diablos. Fuck that guy.
Kill my wrath, bitch.
Yay! Look, I get me an egg. Oh. Anything else up here? Bones? Why not? Yeah.
It's up here.
Yeah. Ow! Should get to it. Get him. Jim.
Holy shit, it's been 49 minutes already.
Yep.
I'm gonna sleep great whenever I decide to fall asleep.
Yeah.
Dude, those boots, I wore them for most of the day yesterday.
Next up, Diablos.
So nice.
God damn it. Ugh.
I was talking to John today about working there.
Mm-hmm.
Because even before my interview, I asked him, I was like, yo, are they 420 friendly? He's like, no, they're just like Takata. And I was like, hey, do you know if they allow medicinal use for the med card? I don't want to ask them just after starting.
Yeah.
I was like, I used CBD while unemployed. I want to know if I still can. He's like, I don't know, man. I'm too scared to ask. He's like, would be nice if they did, but I'm not sure. I don't think they would.
Now I just got to get some fangs, and then I can upgrade my fucking dual blades.
And he's like, if you ask, they'll probably random you.
Yeah.
I hate when I'm trying to go through my messages that fucking I'm trying to scroll up or down. And it gives like the thumbs up on the text or whatever. It's
yeah.
Like, especially if you're looking back at an old message, they're gonna be like, what the fuck are you doing?
Alright, so
if I have any viewers here, let's get the hashtag going. Make America weed again.
Jesus. Good thing nobody's watching.
As soon as I said that, I just got 3 viewers.
Yeah.
Oh, this is working great. What's up, stoners? Welcome to the Monster Den, guys, gals.
This should be the Beef Locker.
Welcome to the Beef Locker, because that is my
yep.
Discord.
Let's see. Which one's better? That one's better.
That's already new. She left me scarred. There's so many thoughts going through my brain. And I'm taking a shot like it's Novocaine. Yeah. Ooh, I fall apart. Down to my core. Ooh, I fall apart. Down to my core. Didn't know it before.
Which one
she told me that she liked my Ford. Told her it didn't run good.
Cause it's a piece of shit. I need. Where is he? These are not what I want. I don't want any of these ones. I have
one. I think one of the reasons why I like Post Malone so much, dude, is because, like, in person, he's just, like, so weird, so awkward. Even when he's singing, he's just standing there with his hands by his side.
Yeah.
It's like, that's a weird thing to do for a singer. Bongs and Bentleys, my guy.
How do I not have... God damn it.
Alright, what's the next mission?
Hold on. I want to upgrade my shit. But I have to... We're going to go graveyard.
You're about to unlock high rank, so I wouldn't worry too much about trying to complete a low level.
Well, I need to finish my fucking... my blades. I can't upgrade my blades.
Oh.
I need 4 fangs of the Anjanath.
Oh, Anjanath is fucking hella easy now, dude.
But I'm gonna make it so I gotta go. Well, I gotta. Let's go. Manage my thing. So let's see. Manage investigations. Hunt Anjanath. I want that one. There we go. There. Now it's actually part of the thing, so.
I think I have a special arena for one.
Do you? If you do, that would make it even easier. But if not, I just added it as one of the fucking quest things, so.
Optional.
Should be under optional. I think, or is it an event?
Yeah, I've got a special arena agent.
Sweet. That'll make it even easier.
I'll post it.
It's so good to see you.
Because then we could just keep doing that over and over and over.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Arenas are one.
Is it once?
One and done.
Oh.
But you get more stuff out of it, I believe.
Yeah.
I'll bring these bad boys out. Huh?
I'm ready. Clearly, I'm ready to go.
Dead.
Wouldn't be ready if I hadn't done all that stuff. Ready to go. That's the first thing I did. I did that, then I went to the box and all that stuff, and I was like, alright. What do we got in here, I think?
We start fighting him. Run over. Run to the right. Don't notice us. Don't notice us. Do, 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 do.
Using the cannon?
Ah, motherfucker saw me. Yeah, I was gonna load it up and shoot him with it.
Oh.
Here he comes. That was rude too. He's coming for you. Alright, hop down into the arena. Get his attention and get him to get, like, right here. Right here.
Come on. Come on. Ow! You dropped it on me!
I was way off on that.
Yeah, I was like, you dropped that on me, man. I was trying to roll. Okay, thanks. Come on, bitch. Why are you not... I can't move. Can I get up so I can roll away? Thank you. Roll away.
This was not the right fight to use these.
Yeah, just made it a little bit more difficult. I'm on fire again. Yeah, we hit me with that, but alright. Oh, I'm on fire. Didn't realize it. Okay, I'll just roll into his fire. That's a good spot. Roll. I'm gonna die to this stupid flame because she won't fucking roll. Jesus. What happened?
Every now and then when I do my elemental discharge, I can mount him.
Oh.
I timed it just perfectly, but it made me fall off. Stand still for a little bit.
Where'd you go? You bitch.
Don't follow him.
I don't plan on it. I plan on it.
Alright, get him in the middle of the arena again. Watch this shit.
Come on, bitch. Hit it! Never mind, don't hit it! Come on. Hit it! Damn. Ow! Oh, I didn't realize I was on fire. Oh, shit. Can you... There we go. Gosh. I fucking hate getting stuck in it. I know, I got stuck in a combo! It's so dumb. But it does that. You're like, I can't do anything. My target's like 4 feet away. Fangs, or give me some fangs.
I have a high rank one to do.
Yeah, yeah.
I know that.
Pelt. Not what I need.
I got 2 nose bones on a scale.
Did not give me what I needed. But I still have the optional stuff. Better give me what I need. Please give me what I need. Right there, can I just pull him out? Get anything I needed. Fuck.
Next up. Diablos.
I don't want to fight Diablos yet.
Next up, Diablos.
Bastards.
Next up, Diablos.
Oh, it's you.
Herbs. Fuck it.
Yeah. Hello.
New quest up. You gonna join me or
what?
Not?
Oh shit. That was a Slurpee, shut up.
Uh-huh, sure was. Did you eat? You good?
Mm-hmm. I don't know where he spawned.
I just went, was it Southland? I was like, I don't know where he's gonna be.
Have the tracks yet?
I found 2 feet and then they disappeared. I hate when it does that. Stone, I don't. Where are they?
Pookie pookie.
Supplies of shit. They don't do nothing.
Later, nerd.
Are you over here? Huh? Maybe? Ah!
Never be gone.
hitting him yet?
Nope. Yeah, I'll try to find him.
Probably gonna be up by where the Pookie Pookie normally spawns.
No.
Oh, he's right here.
Yeah. Where are you? It's where I started. It took me so far away to find him, and I was over there. So dumb.
Stop your damn yelling. Listen here, you little shit.
You're gonna die! Eventually, when I get there. 20 minutes later. Come on. Did you go right back to where I was at? Oh shit. Yeah.
Take your tail, bitch. Ow.
Ow.
It's payback.
What was it trying to hit you? There's a difference.
Come back, bitch. Got a flash pod for your face. That didn't work.
I'm trying to roll away from him, not into him.
Okay, bullshit. No, not that. No, you hell, bitch.
Ah, it blew up in my face. I fail. Why? Why did I jump all the way down there?
Congratulations. So how about how to vacation? They never had the dedication.
Can I hit the thing? God damn it. It's like right here. All I gotta do is hit it. There we go. Picking up at speed. One fire.
That's a bomb puck. A powerful type of slinger ammo that can do some serious damage.
What? That's not what I clicked, but okay.
You harvest the tail?
Yep.
Okay.
No! Fucking thing. What? No. What? Why? Makes zero sense why I would do that. Scale. Not what I need. God damn it, I don't need scales.
Help. Fang.
I need fangs.
Fang. I got two.
That's what I need is fangs. It's giving me fucking scales and everything I don't need. Like, I can't get past my shit unless I have fucking fangs. I need four of them. I can upgrade my blades. Give me fangs! They're like right there, I can see them. I just pull them out.
Are you okay?
Feels so weird getting ready to go back to work.
What?
It feels weird knowing that I gotta get ready for work Monday morning.
Leave quest. Why? Okay, whatever.
Huh?
Did you go back?
Yeah.
Why'd you go back?
Just of habit.
Oh. I gotta go back. Set up my safari again.
Set it up again?
Well, I'm going to. Hold on. It wouldn't let me from where I was at.
Next up, Diablos.
Hold on. Let's see. Change this up real quick.
Oh, it's you.
What are you trying to upgrade that you need these fangs for?
My blades.
Are you going with the Anjanath tree?
Yeah.
Don't.
Too late. I already did.
You got -20 affinity.
Thank you.
the Odogaron tree. That's so much better.
I don't even know which one that is. Something I don't have, probably.
You fought in the Odogaron. It's that red dog looking thing that yells a lot. It's really quick. The first one for the Odogaron tree is 182 with 20 affinity, and then the second one has 196, 20 affinity, blue sharpness, which is nice. Then 180 fire. The ones that I have for that tree are 210, 20, and then 180 fire. But you have to unlock the fire on those.
Let's see.
Next up, Diablos.
And then my lightning ones, I need to kill a high rank Toby Kadashi. And it's 224, 10, and 90 thunder. But you're trying to get 210, negative 20 affinity, and 120 fire. Assuming that's what you're trying to get right now. The first one or the second rank?
The negative 20, yeah. They'd have to go all the way back there. Does 182... Mine does 210 already. Try him out. It sucked. Let's go back. That's right, now I gotta kill that stupid red dog. still not enough. Damn it.
It's all about me.
I need to go Toby Kadashi real quick.
Okay.
Oh, hello.
Can you join what I'm doing right now?
I don't know. Nope. I'm not high enough. So I gotta go do this.
Hurt a lot more than I thought it was going to.
High level, what did you expect?
It was just a small attack that I was like, I don't even need to block this. Oh Lord, I do. I forgot that my current armor is not exactly lightning resistant.
fuck off. Happy boy.
Fuck me.
God damn it, Cat. You can't fucking keep him distracted for 2 seconds.
No.
Shit. Fuck, worthless.
Oh. It'd be nice if I could actually do some damage to this guy. I keep this.
That's the only way you can fucking kill me. Or while I'm healing. Yep.
Oh, I'm dead.
That's a good one.
I'm dead. Yep. Thanks. Drag. I don't need to drag the monster. I know where it's at. Oh god. I hit shift, not roll, I'm dead. Get out of here. Damn it!
What are you having trouble with?
Don't worry about it.
Why? I'm already done with what I was doing.
Yeah, I do it on my own.
What are you trying to fight, though?
Diablo.
That one was actually easier than the Rathalos for me. The Rathalos was harder.
I can't hit him, though. It's pissing me off. Moves too damn much. And then I'll roll into his shit, even though I'm trying to roll away from it. I'm gonna use my hammer. It's not what I meant. I'm gonna use my hammer. Do more damage.
I'm gonna fucking hold that bobbin.
Next up, Diablos.
Oh, it's you.
Hello?
Fuck, I don't care about the weather. If I wanted to know, I would ask you, okay? Fuck, that's so annoying. Just post a quest?
Yep.
Give me a sec.
Nope, I think I got it.
Alright.
Get it where I want you. There we go. Come on, I was out of the way.
For a bit.
Okay.
Been up for 24 hours, so that's enough.
Roll, bitch.
How long do you think you're gonna be on
for? I don't know. Probably not much longer if it keeps being some shit like, is it two shots me? I didn't fucking do anything, it two shots me.
You might need to change your armor set for the fight.
To what? Shit? That's the problem.
Well, find out what damage type it does. Find out what resistance you need.
Well, it's two-shotting me, so it doesn't. It's not like it's hitting me with fire or anything. It's just two-shotting me.
Next up, Diablos.
So then you might need something with a higher armor rating.
Which I have to kill things for that, which are two-shotting me. So there's a problem there.
I'm a text Matt. Oh,
don't worry
normally,
about it.
Normally Matt gets on. No, I'm talking about for later when he wants to play Rainbow.
Don't worry about it. He'll get on.
Well, I'm going to try and wake up about the time he would get on. So that's why I'm gonna ask him what time's he planning on getting on.
Aw.
Roll, roll.
Well, 2 hours something stream, no drop frames.
Come on, out of there before he hits you. Come on.
Open up that window. I'm probably gonna get back on about 4 or 5-ish.
Okay.
See you then, maybe, probably not.
Probably not.
On my end or on your end?
I'll leave mine.
Fair enough. Well, you'll be on later tonight eventually, right?
I don't know.
Poor Matt's gonna be so disappointed.
Nope.